Hi everybody, this is Paul at Onshape with today's tech tip. In Onshape, you can control your sheet metal models by adjusting K-factor, bend allowance or bend deduction. When modifying the sheet metal feature within the material section, you can select the material bend calculation type. If you choose bend deduction or bend allowance, the default flat pattern calculation will still be based on the K-factor. However, in the sheet metal table and flat view, you will now have editable columns for bend allowance or deduction where you can enter custom values per bend. Let's adjust the bend allowances for two specific bends to 4.5 mm each to account for the difference in the process on these particular bends and ensure proper fabrication. Note that when you update the bend allowance value, the flat pattern adjusts accordingly. Also, as expected, these changes have no impact on the bend model, but only modify the dimensions of the final flat pattern.